My name's Travis Johnson. I've got a master's degree in biochemistry from UT Austin. And while I was in graduate school, my mother and I decided to start a business. We're called Chiral Balance. And we make nutritional supplements for women that have PCOS.
My name is Amy Grove, and I'm a physician assistant in OBGYN. I got my master's degree at the Medical College of Georgia, so I get to really focus on the patient and spend more time with the patient, yet still I can diagnose, I can treat, I help in surgeries. It's awesome.
My name is Screven Edgerton. I'm a board-certified OBGYN. I changed courses about 5 or 6 years ago, once I was introduced into natural hormone replacement and developing protocols and treatments more naturally for patients. Now it's developed into healthy living, nutrition.
If you're that woman out there that says, I think I have PCOS, or I was just diagnosed with PCOS, and you have that feeling of, I'm the only one. Like, why has no one else ever talked to me about this? Why do none of my friends have this issue? You are not alone. There are millions of women with PCOS. It's very common, more common than you think. And there are things we can do about it, and you will feel better, and you're perfectly normal.
I would say to a PCOS patient who is newly diagnosed that diligence is going to be your best friend. And so taking your medicine as prescribed or as directed faithfully, combining that with good exercise program and proper nutrition.
Whether they're trying to regulate, whether they just want to try exercise and diet, whether they're trying to treat their symptoms or they're trying to ovulate, every single one of those patients, I talk about DCI. When it comes to that infertility word that's associated with PCOS, it's just because you're not ovulating. That's common with PCOS. Once we get you to ovulate, I want to say a majority of patients will get pregnant once PCOS is controlled. And that's why I like DCI, because it helps me do that.
DCI was very welcomed in my office, because any provider that treats PCOS knows it can be very frustrating for patient and physician with what we had to date before a DCI option.